much.
You bet.
A GoFundMe page has been set up for a family who lost their home and almost everything in a fire. The Kostruba family has only the clothes on their backs and managed to save a couple of safes, a TV, and a family heirloom before a bulldozer tore down the rest of their home. Crews say it looks like it started in the garage and quickly spread into the home and up into the rafters. Still, no word yet on what caused the fire, but if you'd like to donate, head to valleynewslive.com and click on this story. Name